I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Roblox avatar to either a woman or a man. Step 1. Tap the avatar icon in the menu on your Roblox home screen. Your Roblox avatar screen opens. Step 2. Make sure Marketplace is selected at the top of this screen. Step 3. Tap the search icon on this screen and then search for woman if you want to change your Roblox avatar to be a woman, or search for man if you want your Roblox avatar to be a man. Find the free options for woman or man in the search results that are created by Roblox. Step 4. Tap either woman or man to select it. That option will be saved and applied to your Roblox character. You can switch between making your Roblox character male or female at any time at no cost. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.